He's first. Right there, you're first.
Austin, you know, senior night tonight, you go out there, another interception. Just talk about how special this night was for you.
I mean, first I just want to give God the glory. You know, it's been awesome, and I'm glad to be sitting up here with a smile on my face. I was in the right place at the right time. You know, I knew that they liked to throw in our 87, so I saw them come across the middle, and I was able to get on there and get a pick. It was just awesome to see everything that went on tonight and just the senior class just getting this and the way it ended at Neyland Stadium. You know, we've been through a lot since we've been here, and we've stuck together, and it was a great experience.
You guys haven't had a lot of breaks in your 4 years here. How nice was it to finally get one?
It was incredible. And just excited just to win. Get a win and have everything go our way instead of go against us. So, you know, guys fought hard, and no one gave up today. We've seen a fire in everybody's eyes. They were ready to win, and they thought we would win, and, you know, just glad they got it done.
And throughout the week, and even going in today, how much could you feel that Bray was energizing the team, just his presence and having him back?
Well, as far as that, everybody was just excited, you know, especially receivers. And they were excited. Derrick was overall excited, and he played great today. He played great all week. He practiced well, and he had a smile on his face. And guys were just excited just to be out there with Bray, and I'm just glad we got him back, and I'm glad we got a win with him as quarterback.
Now that you played your last game at UT, what's the most memorable experience for you? Do you consider this one of them?
Yeah, I do. Just winning is the most memorable thing for me. I'm just glad we got a win on senior night, and you know, all the fans came out, and it's just incredible just to go out like we did. I didn't want Kentucky to be my last game, and you know, I thank God that it isn't.
Austin, can you just talk about the defense bouncing back after giving up 49 last week and forcing four turnovers?
You know, I just think we kind of came together as a unit. We kind of looked ourselves in the mirror and just kind of looked at what the problem was, and I thought we had a good week of practice. We didn't have a good day on Tuesday, but it's kind of funny. Coach Dooley said that maybe that would have been a good thing, so we had a good Tuesday the week of Arkansas. But, you know, we had a good week of practice, I think, and we just kind of came together as a unit. I thought the coaches did a great job calling the plays, and we were able to scheme up Vandy pretty well and stop him in the second half.
With three INTs, on yours in particular, did you have a pretty good idea of what was coming? I mean, it looked like it was almost thrown to you.
Yeah, I mean, we knew that they liked to go to 87, and they like those crossing routes and stuff, and so we were just in the right place at the right time, made a good play.
Austin, Tauren, I mean, you guys are seniors, you guys have seen a lot here at UT, and the last 2 years you've been on the field thinking you've won games, and then you didn't. And tonight it actually turns out in your favor, almost poetic justice for you guys.
Yeah, it definitely is. You know, when EG ran in there, we were celebrating. I looked back and I saw the penalty flag. My first thought was LSU last year, so I mean, I got a little nerve-wracking. And just seeing that didn't happen, and now being up here with my best friend on the team, my roommate my freshman year, just celebrating this with him, I couldn't ask for anything better.
This is incredible, man. And I saw the flag too, and I was like, not again. You know, not another game like this. And ended up turning our way. And, you know, it ended up going on our side all day today. And we faced a little adversity, but we fought through it, and just credit to guys on the field. They did a great job of being positive.
So Coach really talked a lot about how well the offensive line played, probably their best game of the year. I mean, could you tell right off the bat that they were playing well and opening a lot of holes for you?
Oh, yeah, I did. And they said they were. And, you know, I was excited about the opportunities to run behind them. They said they didn't want this to be my last game, as well as I didn't want it to be my last game. And I'm just glad we came together as a team. We played as a team today, and the result was what we wanted.
Austin, just take us through the last play, what you're feeling when EG's just running wide open down the field, and what that felt like.
It was an unbelievable feeling. I'm not going to lie, when I was running down, I saw like everybody behind them holding their hands up and stuff, and I was just like, please don't get a penalty on the celebration, because I didn't want that thing to come back. And then when it was in the end zone, you know, just that feeling, even after we had the review, you know, just going to celebrate with everyone on the team and then the fans, it was an unbelievable feeling. I couldn't change it for the world, and it's kind of just wrapped up the whole experience since I've been here.
For either of you guys, what was the locker room like in the postgame?
Enthusiastic.
Yeah, guys were jumping around. Yeah, it was crazy.
People holding up Dooley. It was
going everywhere, man.
Our last one, Dan.
Hey, Austin, you know, there was another linebacker back years ago who switched from fullback to linebacker, was good on pass defense. I think his name was Hacksaw Reynolds. How does it feel to be in the same company as a guy like somebody like that with the way you played this year?
You know, I mean, I give the Lord the glory. You know, it's been awesome to play fullback and for 2 years, and I played linebacker for these past 2 years, and it's an honor, and I'm blessed, and I'm thankful for it. And you know, I was able to make some plays on defense and able to have that big touchdown at fullback. So it's been a great experience, and it's been awesome.
Thanks, guys.